New research suggests COVID virus stays in organs for months. There are plenty of reasons why you should avoid COVID-19. One of these is the ability of the virus to stay in different parts of the body, as per new research. The new study suggests that it can persist in vital organs, including the heart and brain. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative, and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Most infections are caused by bacteria and viruses. Bacteria use the war of attrition to invade and destroy anything in their path. Meanwhile, viruses use a more stealthy approach. By hijacking host cells, viruses make more copies to conquer a host. Full-blown invasion becomes known once new viral copies burst out of infected cells. That said, a new study revealed that SARS-CoV-2 may linger inside vital human organs after infection. It suggested that after recovering from COVID-19, the virus may spread and persist in the respiratory tract and nearly every other organ for months. In the preprint published on Research Square, researchers at the U.S. National Institutes of Health showed the most comprehensive analysis to date of SARS-CoV-2's persistence in the human body. The team autopsied 44 patients who died either from or with COVID-19. They did the procedure to map and quantify the distribution of the coronavirus across the body. According to The Hill, principal investigator Daniel Cherto said, along with his colleagues, that the RNA from the virus was found in patients for up to 230 days after symptom onset. That's around 7.5 months. What they found in this study might explain why some patients experience long COVID. The persistence isn't exclusive to severe cases. Researchers also found that the virus replicated in different organ systems in those who only had mild or asymptomatic COVID. All 44 autopsied cases were confirmed with detectable SARS-CoV-2 in 79 of 85 anatomical areas and body fluid sampled. Based on that research, SARS-CoV-2 can reach the muscles, intestines, glands, and lymphatic areas. It looks like the coronavirus is seeding body-wide to deliver maximum damage to its host. What do you think about their findings? Will it lead experts to better ways to help those with long COVID? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.